having parking problems right over here on Felton and St. Andrews. So four of my apps after I did my videos got frozen. So this is St. Andrews right here. And then this street is, this is Felton. So, basically, I have just been having a hacker mess with my apps on my iPhone, and I don't know what happened because I left my house with my phone fully charged, and it said zero, and I wasn't really using it a lot, so I don't know, probably there's something on my phone that's drawing. Drawing the battery, the power. So anyway, and then I've been coughing up because I've been getting really targeted in the body. So you can see it's blurry, and that's from a hacker that's blurring my camera because the lens is blurry. So I'm just going to stay here for a while and just see if the hacking stops. Right now a lot of my apps are frozen, so the main thing is I hope my cat is okay. So if the video blurs, it's because there's a problem. And because I'm not moving, I'm starting to get people that are coming by. Put in car, but not so much car right now. So, right now it's getting blurry, so I'm going to put my mask on because I have somebody else on the left side. So this is Felton Avenue. Sun Fountain and St. Andrew. And if the video gets blurry, that is a hacker. So I'm getting pulses from that Caltrans street light. Freeway light. Dark area, then the hacking started. They know exactly where I'm at. So, it is what it is. How much you can do about it? That's a Mercedes. It's a black Mercedes. That one's a regular. That's a okay. So that overpass is Western Avenue. That's the exit for Western Avenue. See how it's blurry? There's a man standing over there. So I think I'm getting targeted from that Caltrans light. Either that or it's from that light right there. It's Covenant House. There's a man standing over there. So he's probably a gang stalker. There's another one over there. gets very rich from a hacker. So this is St. Andrews, and then this man has been hanging around for a while. So a lot of times they pose with dogs. When I was at California Villages, there was a, there was a dog that everybody walked. You'd see the same dog with different people. So this is a corner apartment building right here on St. Andrew and Fountain.